think you need to be intellectually curious to learn, not just as a leader everywhere, right? And be widely read and take your sources of inspiration from a whole bunch of different places, because you don't know where that's going to come from.